Now, if you're looking for some great presentation ideas, there's loads of free content available on LinkedIn Slideshare. And you can also upload your content to reach new audiences. Here's how it works. So to access Slideshare, if you're already signed into LinkedIn, all you need to do is click on Work and then select Slideshare from the options there. And you can see some of the top examples, some featured examples. But if you click Explore, you can actually choose the topics that you're most interested in. So you simply click the plus button next to the ones that you want to see more of. So if I say economy and finance and marketing, as well as social media. If I go back to home now, I could scroll down to where it says what's trending in social media, LinkedIn, Facebook, Twitter. And of course you've got the search bar. So if we just do a search now for some material, so let's say social media training, keep it simple. And you can see whenever it was uploaded, so you can say more recently, so something in the last 365 days. We know it's current. We can also say all file types, so they're presentations, so PowerPoint files typically. Documents can be PDFs, videos, infographics. So we'd quite like to see some infographics we might be able to share. So here we've got top social media platforms used by recruiters. So we'll click on there. And there's an option here to download, to share, to like, and optionally to report it. But yeah, let's say share. Let's click on LinkedIn. And you can see that it's immediately gone to your homepage where you can write content out to your audience. So that's great. Using other materials, you can skip through particular slides. If I look at a slide set like this one, so you can see, you can basically go through all of the various slides that are available. And if there's a slide that you think might be of relevance, there's an option called clip. So you can clip a slide. So if we click to see the full screen, you can then say clip slide. And you've basically copied that to the clipboard. So if I say share clip, I could basically send it to an email address, send it to any of the social media platforms. So if it's material you want to upload yourself, just simply click upload. And you've got the option to select files. So there's the options, PDF, video, etc. And as it says there, you can reach more than 70 million people potentially when you upload, and you'll get stats on it, everything you explore. Again, if you look at the popular content, you'll see large numbers there, 250,000 engagements. So, you know, perhaps if you're an academic in a particular field, you've got some important research, it could really expand the reach of your content. So that's it from me. That's LinkedIn Slideshare. Please let me know in the comments how it's been useful for you. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.